and I've got yours too. Know what? It stinks. Carry on, Doc.
Please don't do that again, Mr. Cash. It's not helping. I'm sorry about the comment, but what can we do if you insist on hospitalizing three guards?
Strap on whatever you like, Doc. This thing just tickles. I'm happy to wait here. Wait for the bat. He'll be back, and I'll kill him. Then Cash. Then you.
In your dream. Now get him.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Well, that sucks for him. Hey, kiddos, welcome back to another episode of Batman Arkham Asylum, also known as Return to Arkham Asylum, because it's the remaster.
That one was hidden so well it was almost invisible.
It literally was not. I was about as invisible as a car in a bathroom. Is that a good analogy? This is what makes this game a
Oracle,
true horror game.
I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. Now's not the time. Not now. Now's not the time. Not now. Now's not the time. Not now. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
He doesn't mean that. He means this. You need to crouch walk through here if you want to go fast. I'm not a little bitch, though. I don't care how fast I go through this. I'm just gonna sprint. That didn't work. Okay, we're back and we're alive. Oh, you fucking did.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Well, that is unfortunate for you. This part's easy. As long as you don't do this. Is that summons? Oh, okay, cool. There's just a floating ball of light there now, I guess. Good. It's like me going to the grocery store and ordering bones. You don't do that. You order meat.
Thank you.
enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle.
Yeah,
because
I'm smart.
Here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Will he now? I hate to hear your definition of a problem. This is a speedrunner's nightmare. Yes, I can. It's called holding A. How did the spikes not tag on his cape? Or tug? Catch. Catch is the word I'm looking for. Come on, shitters, let's take a trip.
Yeah.
grab the gun. No, grab the gun. Or don't. Doesn't matter to me.
I take it you felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.